Dus ik ga er ook aan toe luisteren.
Yes.
Friends, salute and welcome to the Patrici's Brothers RC Aviation Channel Slovenia. The channel when we will try to test as many different places as possible in our lifetime. The channel when we will, when we don't edit nothing. The channel when we don't film for money, but we film for fun. The channel when we try to give you some good information about the planes. And of course the channel when we will try to show you the meaning of this hobby, and that is to have the perfect fun in your life while you still can. And if there is any viewer wondering right now if you should buy your first plane, well, click something already and have fun.
Yes.
We're filming now for 40 years almost, trying to persuade you to buy something. I think that at this time, everybody has a plane at home, eh? But if you don't have, just watch us again and we will show you something else. And maybe even today, you will see something that you can start with, eh? Now, we have here the box. We will talk about this box a little later. I will start here, eh? Now, the viewers who are wondering are... The viewers,
Who are wandering through our channel.
Of course, we're all wandering. The viewers who are following our channel, you have already seen this. Now, what this is, eh? Somebody
salute
has
Captain
seen
Chris.
This for the first time, because, of course, I'm a salute our friend on from the runway, Captain Christian, that gave this to Captain Blush. And what this is, a beautiful and sexy, amazing, and something that you don't see every day, the CO2 engine for the planes.
Yeah, but do you know from which manufacturer?
Well, that I don't know, Captain.
Modela.
Aha, of course, Modela. Now you can come closer, Captain Blush. Show this. Now what's the point of this? You can see this. Tell the viewers.
Well, this actually runs on CO2. It doesn't need gasoline or glow fuel or spark plug or
you
glow plug.
You don't need nothing. In fact, show here, you're using a simple CO2 cartridges that you can buy. They have this in the restaurants to put them in the whipped cream, eh?
Yes.
Yeah, to make the pressure in that bottle, eh? And with this, you're running this engine. Will you show this Captain Blush to the viewers?
Yes.
Of course, this video is all for fun, and I will grab the camera, and Captain Blush will show you once more, because I think that many viewers have not seen this video before, and today, first we will show you how this engine in fact works, eh?
Well, you need
hey,
to...
this will be something, eh?
From time to time, you need to lubricate engine through this hole with a WD-40 or some oil. And to change the RPM of the engine, you just screw in the cylinder.
But that's the interesting thing. If you want to change the RPMs, you screw in or you screw out the cylinder, eh? And of course, for that, you need the special gadget.
Yes.
To fill the cartridge of the engine. Well, look at this, eh?
It's going in crooked. Like this. And you will hear...
Now it has popped. You have now the pressure in this gun, and with this gun, you will feel, he will feel the cartridge here in the back, eh?
You wait for a few seconds.
Hey, this is so interesting, eh? Is it filled?
I think it is.
No, wait. I must film this somehow. Huh, do you see this? Hey, but this is so great, I can't believe. Hey, I can watch this all day.
If you can make a bigger...
fuel tank?
No, fuel tank,
yeah,
CO2
I mean,
tank.
The CO2 tank, the bigger one, it will last longer.
I have seen guys on the YouTube that they can run up to, I don't know, 3-5 minutes, man, actually.
This is so interesting. Now, Captain Blush, you will also try to set a little RPM so we will see the difference. You just charge it like this and now... How lower?
No.
And now higher.
What?
Well, okay. But look,
Look how the cylinder is frozen.
Even this is frozen. The cartridge.
I put something here because it's zooming. Hey, it's zooming the box in the back. I mean, I don't believe this. Hey.
Yeah, okay. I'll give you the camera back.
Now, good enough. Even the cartridge is frozen in the back here. Now, like this, I will put the camera here, Captain Blush, and you will grab the camera again. But this will be something interesting, I think.
Yes.
This is also funny. Now, of course, you have seen now how this works. You just have to have CO2 cartridges, fill it, crank it, and you have a beautiful, sexy, working engine that works without any spark, without anything, eh? Now, on the day when Captain Christian brought this here to Captain Blush, this gift, we were saying how nice it would be to have someday some small plane that we can put this engine on. Now, can you imagine how amazing that would be? Even if it is not RC plane, just something that you crank and throw it and see this engine in action over our runway. And today, my friends, I have something to show you. Now, I have found a great store in the Netherlands. Show the link to that store. What is it called?
rcwebshop.eu.
RC Webshop. I will salute the owner because he has contacted me and tell me about his store. When you can sell your own plane, if you have some vintage kit or something that you would love to sell, or if you would love to buy, just check that store and they will tell you what to do the rest. You can even sell your planes there, right? Mm-hmm. But they love some strange vintage stuff, eh? And today, eh, this will be something. I think that this will be the first one in Slovenia.
I think so.
Because I didn't even know, in fact, that you can buy a plane for this engine, eh? This will be something, eh? I think this is good pack. I think that this is some old kit version, eh? And this, eh, this will be impressive as hell, eh?
Oh.
Oh, look at this, eh? Oh, that's a web shop, of course, eh? Leo! Captain Leo, I salute you. Do you know what, eh? I have ordered this plane, and of course he knows me, he loves our channel, his World Falling or channel. He has also put it inside. He has asked me if I would love to have the Ariel Rocket kit. So let's see what's inside this box today. Hey, this will be even a surprise box, Captain Blush. Not just the plane that I thought it would be, but look at this, hey. Don't show too much. Hey, wait. We will come to that. Because when you will see the plane that I have for this engine, and you will be impressed, eh?
Look, it's still frozen, eh?
Look. Still frozen?
Look. Wait. It's still frozen.
I just can't believe this, Leo. Leo, you're the man. I mean, hey. I didn't expect this. I thought that he just one plane will came here. And I can already see something for my son Max, eh? Look at this, eh? Look at this sexy, beautiful hand tosser for the kids, eh? Look at this, eh?
And the phone number.
Huh? Of course, you can also buy a place like this in that store, eh?
Leo Martens.
All kind of stuff, eh? And look at this. Aha, Leo Martens. Of course, you have here. Look, you have here even the card from that store. Look at this, eh? I can't believe this. This will be some serious unboxing here, eh? You can see right now, one plane, hand tosser, and look at this, eh?
What is this?
Have you seen this before, eh?
Yes.
Look at this. Yeah, of
I
course,
know
eh?
This. I have one at home. No, two.
We have two planes like this at home. It's our Canic, eh? These are the planes for the Cox engines, eh?
Yes.
Now, have you unboxed a plane like this before, eh?
No.
I don't think so. And this will be the first time, eh? Hey, I can't believe it. This is like Christmas all over again, eh? I can't believe this. Hey, viewers, don't wait too long. Check the store, eh? For the stuff like this, eh?
Oh, oh, look at this, eh? Look.
The blueprint?
Oh, what's
look,
this?
The blueprint, look.
Of course. Oh, of course, this is the kit version. You see this, eh?
Yes.
Hey, do you know who I will give this, eh?
To Captain Christian.
Give me this. Captain Christian, our dear friend, I salute you, and this Zaukenig will be for you, and I hope that I will see the men flight with this from you, Captain Christian.
I think that he gave me a Cox engine, and I now will just give him
you
back.
You will give him that Cox engine back, because you have the Zaukenig. I have bought myself the second one, just waiting for the engine to be inside, and this one will be for Captain Christian, because he just loves to assemble his planes from the bulls
So maybe you will film and we can fly together with Christian, eh?
Yeah, of course, I will film you both, and I can't wait to see what kind of foil he will put on this one, because he just loves to cover the planes with foils, eh? And this will be something. Leo, you are the man, eh? Huh?
Oh,
I can't believe this.
I see something for me inside, eh?
This will be something, eh? Now I put this here.
Will this be mine?
A good thing that we have last. This will be for the kids, eh?
Yeah, for me.
No. Maybe you will test this. Because don't show yet, eh?
I'm not showing.
Wait. Because
oh, it's a big one.
I think that we have at home the stuff for this, Captain Blush. We were showing the... We have the motors for the rockets.
No, this has a... you pump this.
Of course not. What's with you?
No.
Look at this. This is the real rocket, the Ariel. Do you see this?
I think this is...
Look what cartridges do you use. If you use this one, it will go up to 55 meters. Do you see this?
Captain Christian can set us up with this rocket engines. He used to
because
compete.
Because Captain Christian... Hey, I will salute Leo again. I mean, this is unbelievable. Captain Christian in the past was... Hey, the engine is inside.
Yeah, one. And the launch ramp and everything, look.
Hey, I can't believe this. And this will be opportunity, viewers. I mean, this is amazing. That on this channel, I mean, we really show you all. We can't show you more. We will even try the rockets here, eh? Huh?
Yes.
This will be something. I can't believe it. Look at this, eh? Now, I won't open it now. Maybe...
No, because we will lose the parts.
No, we will lose the parts. And in fact, eh, we will film the unboxing of this separately. Because I have never seen a video that someone opens a rocket like this, eh?
Yes.
I mean, on our channel, of course not, eh? And this will be the first one, eh? Huh? Look at this, eh? It has it all. This is like we could call it the plug and fly version of the rockets, eh?
Yes.
I mean, this is Captain Blush.
I think
this
there,
is getting
I think
sicker
there are six engines. I think there are six engines inside.
We're sicker every day. So this is it.
Six
so
now, motors are inside.
Six motors?
Yeah.
Leo, six times of fun on our runway. This will be something to remember, huh?
Uh-huh.
And now we come to the point. Now, at the beginning of this video, I have shown you this beautiful and sexy Modela CO2 engine, and we were wondering last year how good it would be to have someday a plane that would fit this engine on, and we can see it in action on our runway, and I will show you right now. Don't show it yet. I'll put it like this. When you don't see nothing, I will put it on the table, because this, my friends, is really old.
Hey, was that so cheap that there is a price? So cheap?
This was really cheap, eh?
Yeah, there is a price on the box.
$35!
What?
For $35, viewers! Even, oh, look at this! He has even put a disc, though, remover for flight. I will put on my keys, on my car. One is for you, one for me.
Oh, thank you, Leo.
And, my, of course...
He is Leo, and my daughter name is Leia. Almost the girl version of Leo.
Leo, if you visit Slovenia, right, the barbecue is on us and the cold beer. And now we come to the plane. Now, to even have a plane to put the engine like this on, now that would be amazing. But to have the Warbird, eh, to put this engine on, I mean, this is sick to the bone, eh? Do you want to see it for the first time?
Yes.
Hey, can you imagine this that we have the Messerschmitt, eh?
But this is so old, eh?
Hey, the iconic Messerschmitt BF-109E with the CO2 engine
look
on,
at
I mean,
the price,
this is sick.
35 euros.
Viewers, this is going on sale in that store, and don't miss it, eh? Show this quick. Quick. Show the store quick. Because I know that viewers are clicking right now to have this plane at home. Even if you just hang it on your ceiling, in your office, it would be something that every pilot doesn't have this. Now, are you ready to see it for the first time?
Yes.
No, this must be old as hell or something, I don't know. Little glue. Let's see how this.
I don't think there is an engine inside.
Well, it must be. Included CO2 motor. That is why I have bought this. Are you ready to see it for the first time?
Yes, I am.
Look at this, my friend, and be impressed. Hey.
What's this?
Look at this and be impressed. As you were impressed in your life.
What is this? In Slovenia? Černozeljana?
Is it?
No, this is... Oh, this is...
The color.
Zeljana.
Yeah, of course, you can also...
But this is in...
Hey, but this is on... Wait, Captain Blush. Wait.
Ooh, I can see the engine.
Wait, Captain Blush. But what's with you?
I'm anxious.
What are you going to say?
I'm anxious.
And now this time I'll put this here. No, I'll put it here like always. We will check first. What you get, because you can see, look, the paper is all yellow. You can see that this is really old. This is something from, I think something from some Slovakia or something. You see this, eh? Assembly instructions, look at this, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Oh, balancing, look at this, eh? What did you
How
have
to handle?
Look at this, eh? Really good instruction manual. And look at this, eh? Even the blueprint, what's this?
Yes.
Oh, how the plane is assembled, you see this? And you can show how the engine is mounted inside, you see this?
Look at this. 5-degree angle, downward. Yes, look at this. The CO2 cartridge is here.
Yeah, but this is amazing. Okay. And of course, look at this.
Wait, second one.
Look, all the necessary stickers. All the parts inside.
Are these water transfer stickers?
Yeah, I don't know. But if they are, I will put them on because this plane must look as it must be. Really, assembled like it should be from the box. Eh? I will put this here. I mean, this is amazing. Look at this. Eh? Now let's see what you have inside. Oh, I'm so hot here. Eh? Oh, look at this.
What's this?
The sandpaper.
Schmirgelpapier. We call
I
it.
I think that this is to remove the paint so you can glue it together. Really
Slovakia, good, eh? It says Slovakia on the sandpaper.
And like I have said, look at this, eh? Oh, look at this.
The colors.
Rastrecilo.
Yeah.
For the color. To.
Paint thinner.
Yeah, paint thinner. Oh, look at this, eh? But what's with this, eh?
I put the hat off, who cares?
I'm really hot here. Show stuff, I wipe myself with something.
There are the... This, this is... Do you know what this is? This goes to that filling station in here. That you put this new... Yes, this goes into the cartridge. This goes into the engine. And the balls from the engine.
Yeah, but this is really amazing, okay? Of course, the paint. All the paint, if you want to paint it in exactly the colors like they should be, look. All the paint that you need, put it there.
But I think the paints are gone.
I don't think so, eh?
Even
the glue, look. It's still... Yeah, it's still...
Yeah.
I don't know, it looks good to me, eh? Now what's this? Is this something? Look at this. Wood bar, eh? Instead of the carbon bar.
Now take this out, look at this.
Oh,
filling
this
filling station.
It, hey.
A look filling
this.
Station.
You have the filling charger. You put exactly one that you have before that you have shown.
Yes.
You just put the CO2 cartridge inside here and you pump the fuel tank in your plane, eh? I mean, look at this, eh? And now you can show this. Oh, look at the engine installed. Do you see this?
Modela. The same engine as I have here.
Yeah, but this is unbelievable.
Cartridge is here.
Give it to me, slowly. Is it all okay?
Yes.
Yeah, exactly like it should be. Pretty good done, eh?
You can even maybe convert this to RC someday.
Look at this. You just charge it here. Oh, here is the look.
Yeah, yeah, I showed
them. The cartridge. Let me put it like this. Evo ti ga, the wings.
Evo ti ga, ja.
Možda će nije, evo ti ga.
Evo ti ga, tako, ja.
The rudder. Look at these sexy wings here.
Put this together.
Like this.
I just stick this. Wood, wood piece. No, no, no.
No, no, I'll put something on this because of this. Sticking out.
Like you can this. Put it, yeah, like this, yes.
Good enough, look at this.
Like this.
Here the rudder.
So you, so you fill the holes with this, you see? Hey.
Just glue it.
Eh? Oh, okay. And you just cut this off, and you glue them onto the wings.
And, uh-huh, and then you paint this, and it will look
like... Yeah, you paint them here now.
And you can paint them here.
Yes.
And then just cut them and put them on the plane, and that's it, eh? Look at this, even the fuel tanks and everything, eh? Mm-hmm. The phony baloney wheels. Hey, I can't believe this.
What's this?
Ah, now what? Novo Dila.
Novo
Dila. Instruction manual, but this time in Czech or Slovakian or something.
Slovakian language.
So this is it, eh? Look at this crazy stuff, eh? I will put this behind here.
Uh-huh.
Now you can see that when you paint it, it looks pretty good, huh?
Yes.
It will be painted. Look at
you
this
will thing. Do your magic.
Well, I will take time. I will take some, but for this you must have what? The airbrush?
No,
what?
Why? You just with a spray can.
Yeah,
you can first add one color, then just spray on the other one, and that's it.
This is amazing. Of course, for the end of the video, I will put my hat on. So this is it, what to tell at the end. Captain Leo, another salute to tell the truth. I'm really, really surprised here. Really good surprise day. And viewers, we have shown you. You can show it once more, Captain Blush. You can show the website there. Check it. If you want to sell something, if you want to buy something, I think that this is really worth to check the store, eh? And even I'm checking the store all the time now, because from time to time they really get such good stuff inside, like this beautiful and sexy Messerschmitt on the CO2 engine. I mean, this is something, eh? Huh? And I can't wait to test that rocket, Captain Blush, eh?
Yes, we will test it on the runway.
This will be something, eh? So what to tell at the end? Nothing. Pilot Robert and Captain Blush signing off from Slovenia with another option. Maybe you can just buy something to hand toss. Maybe you can just buy something to start the motor in it. Or maybe you just buy something to have fun with the CO2 cartridge, eh?
Yes.
That's it, eh? Huh, Captain Blush, eh? Look at quick, because you must do what?
Lunchtime.
Of course, it's Sunday and it is lunchtime. Viewers love you. Well, of course, thank. We wish you all the best. Survive this dark time of this virus. It will go by, don't worry. It's not as simple as it sounds, maybe, but at the end, I know that we will be once again all one happy pilot family around the world. And that's it, viewers. That's it. We love you all. Thanks, and just expect more pretty soon.